Welcome to the next video on VAP. In this video, we are going to talk about how to calculate your ecological footprint. So basically, we are going to refer www.footprintcalculator.org. So we are going to calculate our ecological footprint by using this website. What you have to do, you have to type this web address in your web browser. So the first thing that you will see after typing this in your web browser is the question, what is your ecological footprint? How many planets do we need if everybody lives like you? What is or when is your personal overshoot day? Take the first step. So the term that you are seeing here is ecological footprint, personal overshoot day, and all those things related to this ecological footprint. So we will be discussing these terms in detail in the next video. For the time being, you have to just click on the take the first step. After clicking, you are going to get this screen, this page, log in with Facebook or enter email to continue. So you have to enter your email ID and then click on this button, submit. The first question that comes is regarding food. How often do you eat animal-based products? Beef, pork, chicken, fish, eggs, dairy products. So you can select from never to very often. By default, it is selected at occasionally. Really like veggies, occasional meat, eggs, dairy, and to improve accuracy, you can add more details. So you have to select the appropriate value from this bar. Next question, how much of the food that you eat is unprocessed, unpackaged, or locally grown? Meaning what? Less than 320 kilometers. You can select none, or you can select all. In between, by default, this value has been kept at 30%. Next, housing question. Which housing type best describes your home? Freestanding, no running water, freestanding running water, multi-story apartment, duplex, row house or building with 2 to 4 housing units, luxury condominium. So you have to select the best one that describes your housing. Next is, what material is your house constructed with? Straw, bamboo, brick, concrete, steel and other, wood or adobe. Next is, how many people live in your household? Only you or 10 plus. Next is, what is the size of your home? Tiny or huge? In between, medium is there. So you have to select the size of your house. Next, do you have electricity in your home? You have to select either no or yes. How energy efficient is your home? Hardly, that you don't use, or very. Average is also there. Modern appliances, climate controls, features are available. So you have to select the appropriate value here. Next, what percentage of your home's electricity comes from renewable sources? Either directly or through purchased green power like wind energy or solar energy and so on. So you have to select the value between low and high. Compared to your neighbors, how much trash do you generate? Much less, much more. You have to compare with your neighbors and select the appropriate value. Transportation. How far do you travel by car or motorcycle each week? As a driver or a passenger. For car and motorcycle, you have to select the appropriate value, that is 0 to very far. Both are giving the values, you can select whatever field is appropriate. Next, what is the average fuel economy of the vehicles you use most often? Inefficient or efficient or electric? Next, when you travel by car, how often do you carpool? Never, always, occasionally. So select the appropriate value. How far do you travel on public transportation each week? By bus, train, etc. So you have to select between not far, very far. The final result has come. By the default value, it is giving your personal Earth Overshoot Day is 15th May. And if everyone lived like you, we would need 2.7 Earth. You can click on this arrow to see the details. And later on, you can find out the explore solutions. Why can't I get my footprint score within the means of one planet? So you can take this as an activity to find your personal Earth Overshoot Day and how many planets do we need if everyone lives like you. Be honest while answering the questions asked in this website so that you can get the appropriate or correct value. Thank you.